twinkling, the cat climbed up the tree. This is how things stood. The cat was sitting on one branch. The bird on another. Not too close to the cat. Got a strong rope and climbed up the high stone wall. One of the branches of the tree around which the wolf was walking stretched out over the wall. Grabbing hold of the branch, Peter lightly climbed up over onto the tree. Peter said to the bird, "Fly down and circle around the wolf's head, only Take care that he doesn't catch you. The bird almost touched the wolf's head with his wings while the wolf snapped angrily at him from this side and that. Cleverer, and the wolf simply couldn't do anything about it.